lean the boat to windward. So we actually use the chines and the bow to actually help steer the boat around. Look pretty nice, but we really need to lean the boat to windward more. Just watch this one from this angle. So we're looking at the waves created at the front and how much drag around the back of the boat.